It's recently come to light that alligators and crocodiles can use tools in the trapping of prey, which essentially means in about 1,000 years, the planet's predominant species will be Goombas from the Super Mario Brothers movie. We humans used to pride ourselves on tool use. I rule the planet! But recently, Indian crocodiles and American alligators have both been observed using tools in the stalking and trapping of prey. Specifically, birds. You see, they find a nice colony of herons during nesting season, pile a couple of attractive twigs on their snout, and wait for the birds to come swooping in. It's pretty effective.
Clever girl.
It may seem rudimentary, but really, how long until they start luring in soccer moms with iPad minis? I, for one, welcome the coming of our reptile overlords. Who's gonna screw with a country whose national anthem is a death roll? If you thought that was a good one, don't forget to check out our channel. Like, share, subscribe, and watch new videos every weekday.